BMX rider, Justin Posey. Justin, talk to us about this past weekend's national championship down in Texas.
Yeah, we went down with a squad of 10. We had six guys, four girls that were competing. We were able to go in with four solid BMX racers, two other racers that that are very well-rounded athletes, and we all competed very well. We got three in the main event. I was able to take the win in the men's division to win the overall national championship. Felicia Stancil won the girls, with Kristen Bob coming in second. Along with that, on the men's side, we had Bryce Hawking in fourth and Tyler Whitfield in seventh place. So with the guys and the girls, we had four girls in the main event, actually, to help solidify the national championship. So it was a very good weekend for us, and you know, we're happy to be a part of the program and continue the success of the cycling program.
As you mentioned, you were able to win the men's main event. That's your second year in a row. Kind of, how have you been able to maintain kind of that high level of?
Well, it's actually I was actually pretty happy with this win. With the injury I just overcame, I fell in September and broke my ankle in three places and tore two ligaments in my wrist. So it's been a long journey back. So this was, you know, my second race back, and this was really the first big win for me back on the BMX track. So I can't tell you, it felt pretty good to be back on top of the podium this year, and glad to continue my education along with the success of racing and racing professionally.
And then you mentioned Felicia won on the women's side. You guys were able to win the Team Omnium as well. What is that kind of like as a team to be able to kind of have that group success?
Yeah, it's hard because BMX is such an individual sport. You know, you're really out there doing it for yourself. So this is kind of a little bit different for us doing it for a team atmosphere. But we're all good friends. We all get along. So it's nice to come together and, you know, ride as a team, race as a team, and compete as a team. We were able to come together. And like I said, we had a lot of success. And we keep bringing in guys and girls that are very good athletes, and you know, they do pretty well in school too. So we've been able to do pretty well bringing people in and training together to continue, you know, our success on the track and off the track. So guys and girls are great on the team. Love them.
Marion's been very successful here lately in the BMX discipline. Where do you see the future of the BMX program here?
It's going to be unbelievable. I can't thank Dean Peterson enough for recruiting me, along with Ryan Burke, the assistant coach, the BMX coach. They've done a great job getting us in here. I helped kind of recruit the class of guys and girls. So hopefully we can continue to bring the athletes like we have in here to continue the success. And along with that, you know, maybe taking a break for the Olympics would be an ultimate goal of mine. But obviously I'd come back to get my degree, because I mean, that's why I'm in college, is to get my degree and finish my education. So along with that, we're still going to bring in athletes that we believe can participate in school and ride bikes very fast. So I see this the national championships going from here on out. It's going to be hard to stop us. It's going to be hard to stop us in the next few years, I believe.
Thanks, Justin, and best of luck.
Thank you.